What is up, guys? Macho Polo here, back with another video. Today I'm gonna be advertising a map. I don't have a map. I don't have a code because it's not my map, but it's the Pit, and I'm gonna say why you should play it. So first of all, there is no fall damage. Like, I'm gonna build up super high. I'm gonna jump off. No fall damage. And look how much XP it gives for headshot. Look how much XP it gives for headshot. Outfit stop. Look how much XP it gives for headshot. That just gave me 8,000. And earlier, when like you first load into the game, it gave me 15,000 or like 13,000 or something
and
like that.
And once I got 29,000 XP from one headshot.
Yep, it's true. I was at his house when he did that. And then look, and it's super fun. Cause like there's super sweaty, but like sweats from Fortnite, they ruin the game. You know what I'm saying? And then there's like, oh, there's so much guns that you can have so much fun. Like, I can fully customize my loadout with pretty much any gun I want. And you could like buy a loadout, and they have this exotics over here and stuff that you have to wait like a little while. But then,
to get mythic weapons.
Yeah, and once you play for 30 minutes, it gives you like 40 to 60,000 XP.
And also, when you're 15.
And it gives you 2,000 XP for just body shotting, killing someone.
Like, that's so
that's really good.
Compared to other maps?
Yeah, like typical gamer says his map is the best for XP. Like, we all know he buys his levels.
True. Well, he buys 100, but he mostly does quests.
Yeah, but it's super fun, super fast pace, and not fast pace, but super casual too sometimes. If you just play it private with your friends is what I was always do, because I don't play public, but just play some private with your friends and you'll enjoy it a lot. Peace.
It's really fun.